everybody. This is Dark Souls Part 7, taking off right where we left off. We're going to go down here. I think we'll be fine. I don't know how much is down here. Hopefully it's a big area. It doesn't look too big, though, but we'll have to find out. Might have to backtrack or go somewhere else. Oh, whoa. That's not happening. Hold up. I got something. Can I lock on? Ooh, I can't. I don't want to fall off, though. Death. Ooh, life is good. Uh-oh. He's not in the best of areas. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta make your life easier. I don't know why I switched to that. Oh, because it's maybe gonna bow and arrow their faces. One bit. I'll go down. Chum. Bits. What is with these, like, pedos? If he comes up here, I think I can hit him off. Which would just be, like, ultimate, like, wreckage. I don't know how much health there is. I can't see it. There goes that one. Oh, what? Where'd he go? Oh, you're a dead man. I'll try my dark orbs. Did I even hit him? Oh, I like messed him up. Bits? I don't know if those are actual players or not. Just because they act really dumb sometimes. What? That thing is insane. Ah, sit down. See what that guy got me. Flame spear. 180. Hold on. There's a better way to. Less thrust. Less. A little bit quicker. Weighs a shit ton less. Dodging in this dang area. Try thrust. We're getting like mad weapons. What did I get? I feel like I got the priests. I don't know. Did I seriously get like a hand axe? By the way, I have a hand axe. What is that? Does it do ice damage? Because it's technically. What is that? Bleeding? Oh, it's bleeding? Why is that bleeding and not. It's got more resistance to poison and crap. Should try it out. I will. Can I use it? Yeah. Looks pretty badass. Compare it. We'll find out. I'll test it on some things. Well, I guess we're going somewhere else. So I don't see anything down here. Well, so far for that area. Nope. What is that sound? Oh, I guess we're gonna have to. See, that's what I figured. I mean, you can't go back up. I guess you have to kind of like pour it out of here. Where to go? Been everywhere. Like, damn. Well, we have all these souls. Let's just go back here and see what happens. Where's this lady? We don't want to do that right now. I kind of want some spells. See what I can get. Yes, I know, I know. I don't even like use this thing though. Like, with the H. I mean, if I had some more baller, like. What is this? Splash Squad? Reducing fire damage. Flame. That's not that bad. I might just buy that because I know one of the things is buy all the spells. There's like a lot of spells, but yeah. I'll try them out. Yeah, one. Oh, there's this dude. He actually has good spells. Oh, there's that. I know where I'm gonna get some spells. Well, these are actually like not good to have. Don't think I bought these. I didn't. You sure? The soul arrow. How do I not have that? Shockwave. That looks actually so badass. You only get three uses though, so. Two good rings. How much is that? Oh my god. I like this one. Where does someone get that armor? Like what? Like I'm still in my like stinky armor. That's one thing I know I have to do. But I don't know how to do it. Can I? God damn it. Only one level? That's some BS. Oh, wait. I have something, though. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's the ring. Oh, but yeah, I'll do that. Because I know I need to spell it 16. Hold on. I need to put my change rings. Where is it? This. So now, it should be 4. Oh, look at that. I never actually thought that's 25. Soul Spear Barrage. Oh, that's 17. That item, though, I think, if I go buy that item, that this guy has, it lets you decrease the intelligence. Oh my god, it's 13. Actually, hold on. I got items. I got this, like, beast soul that... Oh. That guy you can trade for insane spells. Yeah, I don't care. I'll do that on New Game Plus. Oh, I still don't have enough. What did that even do? Nice. Well, crap. I might be able to level up again, though. Oh, 300 souls. That's like ridiculous. I do have all these dark spells. The corpses kind of combust violently. I just want to try this spell. I don't know why I have 2 shields. I know this one does 100 physical. This one also does it too, but the strength is like insanely high. But I could like definitely use that shield. Sacred Chime. Do I have it? Okay, now which one can I use? I can just use this one, I guess. Because I guess they do more damage. I still don't know what that one like does, though. Hold on, I'm gonna go test it real quick. Where I know there are monsters. Actually, I can just go that do that in area over here. Holy crap. I have like no idea where it wants me to go. So see, that was the Luna. Oh, wait, there's areas actually below this now? Oh, Lord. I thought it stopped there. I don't think I finished this area just because The lady's still there, and she's supposed to move back after we do something. So I don't know. This might just be a pretty generic video. Let's talk to her. Oh, she's moving. All right. And I guess I don't need that area, but I'm gonna kill this guy. Test out this sword. Oh, why do I still have the sacred chime? Wow, that like messed me up. Now. Rise. Damn it. That didn't work out as planned. So I haven't got to that area. I don't know how to get to that area. Like, at all. Oh, snap. That's what that does? Oh. Well. Biggest fan of it. Eat some. Oh, this guy's like a goner. Death. Where to go? Where to go? So I don't know how to get over there. If you like some, and actually, I was gonna say like a run and jump. No, that doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna get rid of that spell and do like. Just soul arrows. Need mad arrows. This is like throwback. It's just, I don't know. Like, there's that guy down there. Oh, yeah. That person. I killed him once. I just shot arrows at him for like a little bit. But see, I just don't know how to get to that. I think. I see that tunnel though. But it like leads that way. But I have never found anything that way. Maybe you guys can help me out because I'm like. Well, the other thing I need to know, or like I know I need to do. Is this door? But I don't know the symbol of the king. Don't know. Yeah, it at all. I assume it's not the king's, like, crap, I don't know. Let's try that. I Man, my guy is real dead. Damn. But I think that will get me, I don't know, somewhere. Oh no! Because I don't think I could jump down there. I'd be a dead man. There's one thing I think I could do though. I can't, those things are blocks. Samsung, where was it? Oh shit. I know what that is. We are gonna go do that. I think if I kill that guy now, then he won't be there when I go down there. That helps me. But that guy's there. Guy, can I actually just like, I don't want to fall off though. That's not on my to-do list. Did that not hit him? Ooh, that actually did a pretty good chunk of damage. What about the soul arrow? Oh, don't fall off. That's not bad. I should try to focus on this other guy though. No. No. This is dangerous as shit. Oh my god. Please hit his eye. Yes! Oh, he like dodged his head. That's such BS. Alright, well, I'm just gonna have to go fight those guys then. Struggle is real. I don't know if that'll move me along anywhere. It'll just give me a few things, but I'm doing it. I already heard him, so let's just go. Oh shit, you're still alive again? Just because I don't want to use that hollowing right now. Might as well. These guys are not hard, it's just they're kind of a pain in the butt. What are you doing? Oh, you missed. Oh god, don't fall. Should probably take one of those. Oh, that's that guy? Oh, yeah, I want to take those guys out. Those guys are a pain in my arse. Those guys aren't. That's the guy. Well, actually, that tunnel's there. Maybe it's after I get past this tunnel. I don't know. That's what I just assumed. This is the fire tunnel of death. I'm gonna go kill this guy real quick. Shit. These Stark attacks are like, what did you drop? Alright. It's just this guy like wrecks my soul. But he only does it there. That's what I've noticed. I feel like it's like I can't get past that though. That's like the thing. Actually, I can. If I kill that guy, I can. But I'm in a shitty spot now. How am I gonna go? Oh Lord. Let's see if he hits me with that. It's gonna aim for me now. Oh shit. Yeah, I knew it. Oh Lord. I got an idea. If that door wasn't there, I'd be kind of screwed. I missed. Oh Lord. Never actually tried to take on this guy. Oh shit. I hope I can get past him. Oh, bits. Oh. I have someone on that side. Well, let's jump it. Oh. Impossible. See, that's a tunnel. What the heck? A struggle. I actually think I, like, did something and then they just, like, lied to my soul. Well, I'll try to post another video. I'm just going to take a quick break and maybe look to see what the heck I need to do. But, yeah, if you guys liked the video, smack that like button and subscribe. Share it with your friends. And, yeah, that's really it. I just hope you guys like that wreckage. I mean, we didn't die, which was a plus, so... until next time.